Come on.
Rhythmic sign performance is a style that has virtually vanished today. Krauel captured George Canipal performing a rhythmic performance as a group activity, very similar to Cheers in their simple cadence of 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Another original song that was quite popular in the southern and midwestern states from 1930 to 1950 was Voices of Animals.
I hear nothing. Darn, darn, darn. The cat meows, meows, meows. I hear nothing. Darn, darn, darn.
The dog barks.
Due to the suppression of American Sign Language, many artistic forms have been lost to younger generations of signers. Krauel's films provide some of the only remnants of this special type of sign language art.